engaged. docking request granted. Frameshift drive charging.
Welcome to Apex Interstellar, the first step to everywhere. That's perfect. Thank you for flying Apex Interstellar.
Thank you. Kingfisher megaship vanishes. Pilots Federation alert. Contact has been lost with a Kingfisher megaship in the Hyades sector YOQB51 system. Just over a day. Since arrival, the Kingfisher was equipped to transmit signals to the interstellar anomaly named Taranis with the goal of opening communications with it should such a possibility exist. Over 3,000 survivors of the seven-piece movement were aboard the megaship when it departed the Andavactual system. Rani Zaman, a spokesperson for the Thargoid Advocacy Project Team 1. Long-range comms with the megaship, issued a statement to the media. I regret to say that all attempts to raise the Kingfisher on any frequency have failed. The last message we received was highly reported, but seemed to be a distress call. We are asking for immediate assistance to locate the megaship and provide whatever support may be needed. The Federation responded by cancelling the temporary permit restriction to the Hyades sector YOQB51 system for all vessels except fleet carriers. This permit was arranged at the request of Congressman Dalton Chase, who played a key role in procuring the Kingfisher megaship for use by TAP volunteers. With access to the system reinstated, federal investigators have been dispatched to assess the situation. Observers have confirmed that the Taranis anomaly passed through Hyades sector YOQB51 at faster than light speed. As with the other rogue signal sources, Taranis continues to move towards the core systems. The coming of Taranis. As the rogue signal sources draw closer to human occupied space, work is underway.
Frameshift drive charging.
To initiate peaceful interspecies negotiations. Dr. Elias Pope is a graduate of Orion University with degrees in interstellar relations, political science, and xenology. He has recently joined the Kingfisher megaship's crew to oversee the Thargoid Advocacy Project's diplomatic mission. In an interview with Vox Galactica, Dr. Pope explained his role. Like most of the Kingfisher's crew, I volunteered to take part in this operation. It feels like my whole professional life has been leading to this opportunity. Many of the fine people here feel the same way I do. If there's even a chance that we might begin properly talking to the Thargoids,
there's
well,
a lot of credits sloshing around this system. Someone at the top is getting things
rattled. Tells me there are some media-friendly names for these anomalies now. As a scientific purist, she's very unhappy about that. This first one has been labeled Taranis. It will transit through the Hyades sector YOQB51 system at tremendous speed, so we won't have long to snag its attention. But that's what we're aiming to do. The megaship has an impressive suite of audiovisual, electromagnetic and hyperspace transmitters that will broadcast to Taranis as it approaches. We'll be trying everything from flashing light patterns to multi-frequency data bursts. Establishing common ground is key to any negotiation, so I've composed messages that impart universally recognizable concepts such as mathematical formulae and star charts. These should illustrate our intellectual prowess and capacity for reasoning. The best case scenario is that whatever controls Taranis hears us and responds in kind. We must at least attempt to make peaceful overtures. Even if we fail, it would signify to humanity that there are many people willing to make the attempt, no matter how dangerous. Wish us luck. The Kingfisher Xenopeace Mission. Pilots Federation alert. The Kingfisher megaship has requested supplies for its planned journey to greet the first rogue signal source. Shipments of basic medicines, fruit and vegetables are required for the Kingfisher's crew, who will be joined by over 3,000 supporters of the Thargoid Advocacy Project. Semiconductors and mod imagers have also been requested to establish the mission's communications arrays, which are being designed to initiate contact with the Thargoids. Congressman Dalton Chase gave a press statement regarding the initiative. Now that we know the approaching anomalies are Thargoid, many are concerned that hostilities between our species will escalate. However, a brave group of volunteers see this as an opportunity to prove that diplomacy can work. An alien race has sent emissaries toward humanity's space, and it is... which we have named Tyrannus, is predicted to pass through Hyades Sector YOQB51. Using the high-level protocol available for Congress, I have successfully obtained the temporary access restriction that grants an exclusive permit to the... A range of broadcasts using multiple techniques will try to attract the Thargoid's attention. Hopefully, the entity will slow down long enough to give some acknowledgement of these attempts. The delivery mission of the Anabandon system is managed by Deutsche Elite Pilot 10 Interstellar. In order to protect deliveries to Blenkinsop Hub, the faction is offering increased payouts on Bounty Buncher redemption. COMSAC Nebula reports Thargoid activity. The human colonists in the COMSAC Nebula has raised the alarm after Thargoid forces appeared several systems. Following recent attacks on human assets in the California Nebula, it appears that the Thargoids have again sought to occupy systems where barnacle fields are present on planet surfaces. Counselor Lewis Laychurch, representing the Alliance Expeditionary Pact in HIP 62154, provided the following to the Alliance Tribune. Our ships regularly patrol between the populated systems in this region. We had the first reports of non-human signals this morning. Obviously, we've seen Thargoid activity in the COMSAC Nebula several times before, but this time was different. It's not an attack as much as an occupation. We witnessed a huge upsurge in these signals in multiple systems. Over a couple of hours, it felt like Thargoid activity was visible on scanners wherever our ships looked. It's exclusively in areas with barnacle sites, too. Now, there's no secret that the Thargoids aren't happy with our interest in the meta-alloys those sites produce. But this time they're not attacking ports, or even the Spirit of Nyssa or Song of Meki megaships. It's like they're waiting for something. The described behavior matches similar Thargoid incursions into other populated systems in recent weeks. From ongoing field studies of barnacle sites, citing safety concerns.
Need a weapon upgrading? I've got you covered. Something catches your eye, let me know. True choice. The Karma P-15 won't let you down. Okay, let's take a look. I've got all the essentials. Anything else you need? Good luck out there.
Thank you. Yes?
I hope you have some organic data. Our researchers always welcome fresh data. Please do return when you have some organic data to share.
Yeah. There's strange characters around, but sometimes they have decent jobs.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I've got to go. Talk later.
Goodbye.
If you want to buy from someone who knows their stuff, look no further. Give me a shout if you have any questions. Nice! The Eclipse is a smart choice. They go through shields like a hot knife through butter. Right decision. That Karma C-44 will shred anything without a shield. Watch your back out there.
Sorry, I've got no postings available at the moment.
I'm sure one of the factions will pick a fight soon enough. Be sure and check back.
Hi.
Welcome to Apex Interstellar. Where would you like to go? Is that everything for today?
Before it finds you instead.
Come back whenever you're ready to book.
It'll be a dangerous place, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Welcome to Apex Interstellar. Where can we take you today? That's perfect. I've confirmed your flight. Thank you for choosing Apex Interstellar.
Hello.
All I think about now is my home planet. I really want to go back.
I'm used to long-haul trips, but heading home is always such a hassle.
I don't disagree. Anyway, catch you later.
Welcome aboard.
Frameshift drive charging.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you. Show your weapon! Show that weapon! Stick to the rules from now on.
Recharging. Good luck. investigating. You're done for.
requirement. Suit fully charged.
Over here! Charged.